Okay, people, this is just a quick video from Expand the Craft about our connector kit. This is the Grumman Canoe, a 16 footer with the connector kit. I want to show you about the installation a little more than is on the installation video there. If you'll notice, these holes you have to drill yourself. You line that plate up right here so that it comes straight down, but if you look, it's not even. That's because the side of the canoe is not perfectly vertical. And I can't drill those holes here at the shop because every canoe is different. Now, also what I've done is I have a little bolt here that goes through. That is not attached to here. There's actually a hole like this that this quarter inch screw goes down into. That basically holds this plate in place. So that just holds it in place. So you can get above like so, and you will drill straight down. After you put this plate in, you're gonna drill straight down through the top. And once you get through the top, you may notice that in like this one, it's not perfectly centered. It's going to be a little different at every single boat. So this is part of the do-it-yourself project. And you'll see there's obviously a gap here because this gunnel, I went underneath that gunnel for even more stability. And I have yet to cut that bolt off, cut that off and make it flush. But that's how you do the kit. The holes in the side here, if you'll notice, these are larger. That's so you can get a tool down in there, because it's a quarter inch nut and bolt that goes in that hole. It makes it a nice, neat, tidy connection. Anyway, I hope that helps. If you have questions more than that, just give me a call. Thanks.